How does Windows manage to build new APIs while maintaining compatibility with the existing APIs? How do you build new functionality into Windows without breaking the world? That's maybe one of the hardest lessons that the Windows team has had to learn over the many decades that we've been building Windows. And the simple answer is that once you ship an API, really you don't get a lot of opportunities to change them. So we can, however, maybe tweak some things and set things up for success in the future. For instance, many Windows APIs have a structure that they take as an input. And that structure might have a size or a version number field. And they can use that as a hint to say, oh, look, the customer is handing me a thing with version number 6. Oh, they're going to be interacting with the new functionality that was available. But if it had the older version number, then obviously I don't enable the new functionality. And of course, you can always create a new API. So we have open file, create file 2. We have wait for single object EX. We have a bunch of APIs where we just add a suffix to the API to indicate that there's a new scenario that it can do. And again, all of this here is there to let the customer tell us that they want the new behavior. So we get a positive signal from the customer saying, oh, I want to look and I want to have this new thing available. And they tell us that by using the new API, by using a new flag, by using something new to let us know that they want a new behavior. Because otherwise, we're going to give those developers exactly the old experience because, well, the alternative is breaking Windows.